Hi guys, hope you are doing well. Let's talk about today essential skills of hotel supervisors or qualities. Every hotel job of course has its specific knowledge. However, the qualities that make a good hotel supervisor tend to be fairly similar across all the hotel departments. The following are five essential skills that hotel supervisors need to have regardless of whether they are in the kitchen or the front office, housekeeping or maintenance, security or food and beverage. Having good communication skills is probably the most important skill of all of hotel supervisors to have. Unless you can properly communicate with those you supervise, the rest of the skills really wouldn't matter. In most supervisory tasks, the most common and first thing that needs to be done is to communicate your opinions, expectations and needs to the others. The second most important skill that you need to have as a hotel supervisor is the ability to organize. You need to be able to come up with a plan and then schedule, organize and follow it through. On a bigger scale, this also involves understanding your company process, requirements and rules and regulations. You must also be able to predict what will happen and how you're gonna overcome to the future challenges. Then hotel supervisors must be a team builder. Good hotel supervisors know how to keep their team together. Despite competitions between hotel teams been very stimulating and healthy. The well-being of teams does not benefit from always having competition within them. Hotel supervisor must manage their team members so their team will not fail. A good hotel supervisor will notice irregularities within their teams very easily and will attempt to correct the situation through having discussions with the team. Hotel supervisor must define goals along with team members and then assign responsibility to various team members clearly. A good supervisor will understand the hotel long-term direction that their team must be headed towards. Team members need to understand this vision so that everyone is headed in the same direction. A good hotel supervisor needs to prove that he or she is committed to the goals of the team and their vision. Many hotel supervisors are thoroughly familiar with the entire working process, which allows them to do things in an almost automatic manner. Yet a good hotel supervisor is also adaptable and flexible. When faced with obstacles, he or she has the ability to react quickly. Stress doesn't prevent the hotel supervisor from making the right decision for the team and for the hotel. Every hotel supervisor is different. Some are great communicators but may lose control in stressful situations. Others are very good leaders and are able to motivate their teams. However, they still end up failing due to lacking in common sense and organization skills. Perhaps the main questions you should ask yourself is, what are my main strengths and my main weakness as a hotel supervisor at the present, and in order to become a hotel manager, what improvement do I need to make? Let's go through with some key requirements which is a hotel supervisor or restaurant supervisor have to be in his important skills. To be efficient, to supervise a station and ensure the standards are maintained at all the times, to personally coach, train and develop the F&B service team, to ensure good food and beverage knowledge, perfect sequence of service delivery and our life values, to ensure smooth preparation of the restaurant side stations, mise en place and table setups as per outlets and standards, to continuously collect feedback from guests and report it back to the management, work in close cooperation with the kitchen and stewarding as well as the outlet cashier to ensure a smooth running operation, Ensure the proper appearance and grooming of assigned colleagues. Handle the welcome of arriving guests, their seating through the maitre d' hotel, and take over if it is not available. Maintain a professional manners relationship with the guest. Well versed and knowledge in the outlet menu, promotional activities, and other relevant issues concerning to the outlets and the hotel. Contribute to meet and maximize the monthly revenue budget for the respective outlet. Operate in a safe and environmentally friendly way to protect guests and colleagues' health and safety, as well as protect and converse the environment. Comply with the hotel environment, health and safety policy and procedures, and more specially handle special dietary requirement in a professional way, and keep both kitchen and sous chef and manager informed. To report any issue within the outlet to housekeeping, engineering or security department, depending on the nature of the issue. Handle in a professional way wine that is rejected or corked and handed over to the same into the restaurant manager. To handle a loud, intoxicated or abusive guest in a courteous manner. To assist a guest or colleagues that is feeling unwell. Operate in a safe and environmentally friendly way to protect the guest, colleagues' health and safety. Comply with the hotel environment, health and safety policy and procedures. That's it about the hotel supervisor. There is more qualities, skills, and supervisor should be outgoing personality, and most importantly, he should be friendly. Thank you so much for watching today. Supervisor skill video. Have a great day.